as its theme for horror games to play, and this popped up, so I thought, you know what, might as well. I haven't seen anything of this game yet. I know Jacksepticeye has played it, but I haven't watched the video, so... Need to stay close to mommy. Girl or a boy?
Sometimes daddy lets us pat the sheep on the head. We're so soft.
This is Judy's house.
Dad, we're out chopping wood to keep us warm in the winter. They should be home soon.
Oh, it's a girl! Sorry, girl. Move away, friend.
Scared to enter. They said there's a little boy that hunts over your shoulder.
Okay then, there's a lot about this cave. To the farm.
My brother and I were chopping wood.
When we heard bones come from the cave, my brother went in to investigate.
He should have been back by now, I'm worried.
Can you check on him?
There's a lantern behind.
I'll take this axe as well. I don't know, I feel safe with an axe.
Hey you, come over here. Did my brother send you?
Bless him. Sorry, I couldn't mean. The mouths are coming from further down. I'd go in, but my sight's no good.
You should take this knife. Who knows? You may need it.
Can I?
Balls!
Bollocks, okay. Hopefully this works well. What the fuck? see something shiny. Why'd you have blood in your balls? Oh, sorry, that's where the story shall end, at least for now. It is up to the next player of the game to choose your fate, just as you chose for the previous player. You will be emailed about your fate. Thank you for playing. Press space to submit your details. Oh, that is so cool. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. This was very creepy. Make sure you leave a comment when you see me do it next time. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.